The National Baseball Hall of Fame will induct at least two new members next summer. Sunday night, the Hall of Fame announced longtime Detroit Tigers teammates Jack Morris and Alan Trammell have been voted into Cooperstown by the 16-person Modern Era Committee. 12 votes were needed for induction. Morris and Trammell will become the 21st and 22nd players in Tigers history inducted into the Hall of Fame. Anthony Fenech at Anthony Fenech, December 10, 2017. Former MLBPA chief Marvin Miller and players Steve Garvey, Tommy John, Don Mattingly, Dale Murphy, Dave Parker, Ted Simmons, and Luis Tiant were also on the Modern Era ballot, but did not receive enough votes for induction. Here are the Modern Era Committee voting totals per the Hall of Fame's announcement: Morris 14, Trammell 13, Simmons 11, Miller 7, Garvey, John, Mattingly, Murphy, Parker, Tiant fewer than 7. Simmons fell just one vote short of induction. Morris exhausted his 15 years on the BBWAA Hall of Fame ballot in 2014. The right-hander played 18s with four teams from 197,794, going 254,186 with a 3.90 ERA, 105 ERA in 3,824 innings. He went to five All-Star games and finished in the top five of the Cy Young voting five times, though he never did win the award. Morris' career ERA 3.90 will be the highest by any time pitcher in the Hall of Fame. Trammell, who played with Morris in Detroit from 197,790, spent his entire 20-year career 197,796 with the Tigers. He retired as a career .285, .35, 2.415, 110 ops hitter with 185 home runs and 236 stolen bases. Trammell was six-time All-Star who finished second in the 1987 LMVP voting. Exhausted his 15 years of eligibility on the BBWAA ballot in 2016, the Modern Era Committee is one of the four eras committees that replaced the old Veterans Committee. The four committees meet every few years to vote on players and other baseball personnel from specific eras. Today's Game 1988 to present meets next in 2018. Modern Era 197,087 will meet again in 2019. Golden Days 195,069 meets next in 2020. Early Baseball 18,871,949 meets next in 2020. The 16-person Modern Era committee consisted of Hall of Famers George Brett, Rod Carew, Bobby Cox, Dennis Eckersley, John Schuerholz, Don Sutton, Dave Winfield, and Robin Yount. Major League executives Sandy Alderson, Paul Beeston, Bob Castellini, Bill Jewett, and David Glass, and veteran historians Bob Elliott, Steve Height, and Jason Stark. Results of the Baseball Writers Association of American portion of the Hall of Fame voting. The main Hall of Fame voting process that takes place each year will be announced in January. Here is the BBWAA ballot. Hall of Fame induction weekend takes place each July in Cooperstown.